Drop pass, the race on. Lecavalier got it loose. They use with a two-on-one. Lecavalier looks, feeling it across. It's intercepted by Edler. Knocked down in front. Lecavalier shoots. Save! Luongo on the goal line.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. It looked like they had another shorthanded goal. And he's having a talk with Vinny Leacvalier. Watch the first chance right here. You see Luongo, he's going to take the shooter. He gets it over to him, and a really a nice play on the defenseman to get back there. Edler to knock the penalty away. But look at this one right here. He shoots it, and there's Luongo just with the glove laying there. Vinny shoots it right in there. Right after that, as he takes it, he just picks it up. And now watch, he's going to show it to him. He gets up there, he'll just show you the puck to Lecavalier. But look at this, he just lays his gloves out there. Take a look. It might have been over the line. I don't know if it did or not, but...